So the Czech Republic got a quite a slow start to the first period, very similar to the match with Latvia. So would you say that it's something you need to improve for the next matches?
I wouldn't say it was the same as with Latvia, because against Latvia we got 3 goals and this time we actually led 1-0, so it was actually better. But on the other hand, yeah, we were maybe too patient, or maybe a little bit not in 100% energy level, so maybe that's what we need to improve.
You and Nela Kapcová scored three goals today, so it seems like you get on really well on the pitch.
We played together for a really long time. I think the coaches, they kept us together maybe the whole year. It was quite clear that we're gonna play together, so I'm glad it works.
We saw Denisa Ratajová got injured in the third period, so has this affected your performance anyhow?
That's a hard question. I think we all try to focus on the game and not on the injury. And now she went to see the doctor, and we'll see what it is. But of course, it's really bad for us. But maybe hopefully it's not that bad. We'll see.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.